Hello! In this video I will show you how to reset Google Advertising ID on Samsung Galaxy Tab S10 Ultra. So you have to start by opening your settings application and then you have to scroll down and click on Google. Now click on All Services and then you have to find Ads and click on Reset Advertising ID and then click Confirm. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.